with members of a Security Council to discuss responses to the border crisis and is now seeking $3.7 billion in emergency funding from Congress to address it. If you thought you'd heard the last of Donald Sterling, think again. The former Los Angeles Clippers owner, who was banned for life from the NBA this past April after audio surfaced of him making racist comments about African Americans, has filed a new civil lawsuit in Los Angeles.